Right, so here we are again on the slab. Now afternoon. I'm gonna show you the reinforcement of one column which has a drop panel. Yeah. So this is the column. I'm gonna show you. Yeah. That's it. And then it has drop panel, as you can see. Yeah. So a column has reinforcement, vertical reinforcement. Okay. 30 diameter. Yeah. And we have lateral ties of 12 mm, as you can see. And then yeah, double ties, as you can see that. And we have okay, in every let's call this drop panel, there should be a shear link. This is shear link or punching shear. As you can see, I'm gonna show you. Yeah. In the drawing, it is an horizontal or the X direction and Y direction. The Y direction has 1, 2, 3, 4 rows by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 punching shear. Yeah, so it should be like 4 by 10, and side by side it should be 8 by 10, and the X direction there is 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this is one row, second row here. Yeah, by 10, I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I'm gonna show you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, that's correct. And there should be also steel chairs, you know, to elevate this top reinforcement. Yeah, as you can see, there is a steel chair. That one. This is the steel chair. Okay. And the other side also. All right. So that's it. And the duct for the post tension is coming through the column, as you can see. Yeah. Alright, so that's it. And this column also is subject to coupler splice, as you can see. So that's it. Coupler is used to, you know, to avoid the the splicing of big diameter, which cannot you know, accommodate spaces. That's why we provide coupler. If there is no spacing, the gravel will not come inside. That's the reason why we have coupler. Yeah, like for this example, this has to be spliced like this, and splicing also here, so there's no room for reinforcement gravel to come inside. That's why we use coupler. All right, so I hope you guys understand, and you know, happy to watch my video. Thank you. wiper now. The horizontal alignment of insulation of the potential ducts, strands inside. So they see. Yeah. So it's very, very hard to stop here. You know, in Dubai, in the time of summer, it's very, very hot. I think today is 41 degrees Celsius. It's still hot, but last week was 47 degrees. And now I'm telling them to put some parts of MMM for splice. We need to ensure that splices. Yeah. Some people are rectifying and installing steel bars. Some are installing punching here. Yeah. I'm going to show you the punching here on the graph panel. Yeah, this is it. Punching shear is important in order to avoid the punch of the slab. That's the purpose of punching shear. To strengthen connection between column and slab. Alright, so how that is here and okay, so let's go to the other inspection.